Positivity rate has climbed this week, but total new cases are up compared to Thursday. 2,300 new cases reported today, up nearly 200 from yesterday. Statewide, 21 more people have died, down from a record 59 on Thursday. Here in Southern Nevada, 5 more deaths are being reported. Cases are up more than 1,800.